Thank you. Our old home is here.
Wow, that's amazing.
Artyom,
I knew you had great
here.
Potential.
I have something
even
to talk to you about.
Jammer.
Uncle Artyom, will you find my
teddy? Isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Chris about that.
Thank you, Artyom.
No,
I don't even know how to thank you.
Is there
Spasibo.
Anything such as a straight line anymore?
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Oh, where did you get this?
God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
But this Crest is really a risk taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Artyom, the team took the long way around to the port. But you could get there faster. There's a boat there.
Or you could just take a zip line from the bandit tower.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Take
you bitch! Ah, fuck! This is bad! My grip